Alright, so I heard that Blizzard company done made themselves a shooter. Thought, you know, I'd pick it up whilst it's in beta and play as me, because she's hella cute from what that promotion got, you know. Give it a go. Well, it turns out that this game has bugged mechanics all over the place. Doors won't fucking open when I hover over them, and me is like some big old Russian fella. I've this game turned into a slash social meetup mix-up real fast, or they haven't removed the beta models, and this is some weird as fuck glitch. So, after a little bit of play, it was fairly solid, and, you know, good shooting mechanics, everything seemed to work, hitting was good, you know, good solid hits, but I soon realized there was a big old issue. This game is just a fucking copy of another shooter classic, one that's beloved by many for years and years. That's fucking right. Super 3D Noah's Ark, and I mean, look at this comparison. How'd they get away with this? It's literally the fucking same game, Jesus. So then I thought, like, let's try playing as that sniper lady. People like her loadout, and sniping is easy mode for any killer, right? Plus, you know, then I can get the game a fair chance and explore the assets. Assets? Well, that too turned out to be a fellow in the game. Is that everyone asking? This is the all in all, it's a good game, but I'd rather play something sanctified by a good family value group. 8 out of 10.